Dutch Sense here. 3:38 p.m. Central Time on Friday, July 20th, 2012. And we're looking at Intellicast here. I have the Continental Radar View turned on, also the National Weather Service alerts and Canadian Weather Service alerts, and Titan Storm Tracking. Now, we have two possible tornadoes detected here right off the bat, one down here over Louisiana, just north of New Orleans, west of Baton Rouge, northwest of Baton Rouge, just a little bit, heading to the southwest. Be aware down here in New Orleans and in Louisiana specifically, damaging winds, hail, possible tornadoes headed west-southwest right to the coast. Now, we do have hail detected throughout the south Midwest as well in Arkansas, Oklahoma, north Texas, southwest Texas, and then going down into the south. We have hail and damaging winds in Arizona going right up through Utah. Now, in the northwest, we have a possible tornado detected as well. That's at the border of Washington and Oregon. So it's at the northeast tip of Oregon at La Grande, heading northeast up to the border. So be aware, anywhere in this region here, look at all these warnings from the National Weather Service. This means imminent storms on the ground with hail and damaging winds. And then again, this possible tornado and damaging hail heading to the east, northeast. That's going to go throughout Washington throughout tonight and go up into Idaho. So be aware, anywhere up here in the northwest. And then down here in the central Midwest, Colorado, Wyoming, Nebraska, South Dakota, and Montana, hail detected, damaging winds, and strong south thunderstorms heading to the east, northeast. Now let me go ahead and animate this map up, and you'll be able to see which way these storms are headed. All the arrows indicate which way each individual cell is going. So pay heed if you live in any one of these areas on the east coast, in the northeast, southeast, south, south midwest, southwest, midwest, and north. So anywhere in this region here, the only places that we're not having severe weather right now, again, is Kansas, Missouri, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Iowa. All right, so right here in this heat wave region, we're still not having very much rain, but everywhere else around that, severe weather every day for the past several weeks now, it has been in all these states. Okay? Hang in there, folks. If you get any confirmation stories on these tornadoes, let me know. That's two. And again, it just refreshed again, and we have another possible tornado detected at each spot. Cheers, folks. Much love.